After a five-year gap between releases and a few lineup changes, fans of Evanescence were beginning to wonder when and if the band would release an album of new material. Coming off the heels of two hugely successful albums, Fallen from 2003 and The Open Door from 2006, which debuted at number one on the Billboard Top 200 chart, Evanescence took a few years off from the studio while lead vocalist Amy Lee got married, but the band was ready to prove their skeptics wrong after 5 years between albums. After taking well over a year in the studio and changing producers midstream, the time was finally right to release the band's third record, the self-titled Evanescence. It debuted at number one on four other different Billboard charts, including the rock albums, digital albums, alternative albums, and the hard rock albums charts. The record was also successful worldwide, appearing on the charts of over 20 countries. Artisan News caught up with Amy Lee at the Golden Gods Awards to get her thoughts on recording their latest album, Free From Pressures, and why it's so important to make a record that you can believe in.
It's funny. I think if there was a time for that to be a huge thing, it would have been on the second record. And we went the other way with it. It was kind of like, since we did so well with Fallen, it earned me the right, you know, to do whatever we wanted and not worry about that and make the record that we wanted to make. And we did, and it still worked out. So I think it's important to always just make something honest, make something that you believe in, so that no matter what happens, you can stand by it happily.
Evanescence is currently on a headlining tour through Europe, which will see them perform a few rock festivals as well as headlining shows. The band's European tour extends until July 8th at Sonosphere in France. The guys will then hit the road on the Carnival of Madness tour with Chevelle, Hailstorm, and Cavo for a run of North American dates, kicking off July 29th in Dallas, Texas, and running until September 5th in Evansville, Indiana.